Hi, what is up guys? I would like to show you guys how to draw the perfect dotted lines, especially when you're trying to add the information in the table of contents. That's been a struggle for most of us. So yeah, I just found out about this one. Right, like if you want to add a page number on this one, by just press and holding the dot key on your keyboard, it can draw, but it's not perfectly drawn. There's a space in there. So the best way to do is you just have to type the page number. For instance, mine is like table of content is missing, and that's allocated at the page number one. So I just have to write the page number first, number one, bring the cursor to the left and then click the enter button on the keyboard. Right from there, I'll just click the tab button on the keyboard again, bang. So it has automatically drawn a perfect dotted line already, right? Just bring the cursor over to the left, and then you can name your page whatever it is. Mine is table of contents. Oops. Yeah. So this is how you will draw the perfect lines, especially when you're trying to add the information in the table of contents. Yeah, manually, I guess. Yeah, that's that, and see you guys in the next video.